A new job has been announced for Vigo County's outgoing school superintendent. According to the Greater Fort Wayne Business Weekly, Dr. Robert Haworth will be the new president and CEO of the United Way of Allen County, Indiana. We told you on Monday Dr. Haworth was retiring from his role in the Vigo County School Corporation. Dr. Tom Balatevich will be interim superintendent in the meantime. Haworth starts his new role in Allen County January 3rd.